Here comes Wags, my dog Wags. He eats so much that his tummy drags.
All right, it doesn't happen very often, but the chickies have arrived. Chicky puppies. Want to come down and spend a couple of bucks? Chickies, come and get a chickie. Check them out. Get a close-up on them chickies. These are some good-looking chickies. Want to pick up some chickies? Come on down here. You got your chickies right here.
Hello, Bow Wow Babies. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we have a couple of teacups around. Yeah. Morphe. Look at this Morphe. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding? Hi, nice to see you. How are you? Look at the camera. You want a small dog? We got them. Morphe. Teacup Morphe.
Oh yeah, that's great, that's great. Now it's all about soccer. Yeah, France wins the World Cup. Now French Bulldogs play soccer. That's great. I don't get it. Like a week ago, you guys were like sniffing each other's butts. Now you're soccer aficionados? I don't know. Anyway, you got some really nice French Bulldogs. You want them to come over to your house and play soccer in your backyard with you? They think they're special. World Cup. Yeah, World Cup, my butt. Sniff my butt. That's what you do. Frenchies. Check them out.
Going home with our new fur baby.
Oh. You're not allowed to walk in front of the Queen's dog. You should know this by now after last week. Come on. I know it's a dog, but you can't walk in front of the dog. I'm getting fed up. All right, Corgi. That's the Queen's dog. Welsh Pembroke, Pembroke Welsh Corgi, I should say. Dude, come on. Corgi. All right, check it out. A true rock and roll cockapoo. Check it out. Look, John Bon Jovi hair. I had hair like this back in like 1985. Look at this dog's hair. Very rock and roll dog. Look at the coloring. A chocolate merle cockapoo. You don't see that. This dog is outstanding. I know. You're a rock dog. Check it out. Cockapoo. Alright, you should come down here and get these three. Why? Just so you could do this. You like that, right? What about you? What about you? Alright, look at these colors. Look at this. Tiny. How dare you? Look at this, like a merle Pomeranian. How about a chocolate Pomeranian? These guys are fun. What's up? Yeah. Pomeranians. Come on down, they're perfect.
Ew, John, you're ruining the shot.
All right, fine. Check it out, blue-eyed beauties. The gold standard of intelligent dogs. Australian Shepherds, full size. Look at the color. Blue Merle. Absolutely perfect. You guys aren't even Australian. Aussies. Hurry up. I was taking a shit so far. Shih Tzu. Check them out. We got a whole Shih Tzu load of Shih Tzus, and they're all just as cute as these guys. Wait, wait, you tell? Are you happy? Out, put it. Look at these Shih Tzus. Absolutely perfect Shih Tzus. And there's more. Plenty more. Come down and get a Shih Tzu. Alright. From the land of the rising sun, Shiba Inu. Japanese wonder dog. Look at that face. You want a cool dog? Tri-colored Shiba. Awesome. You don't see a lot of these. Usually they're like sesame colored. This one is perfect. Bow. Bow to the Shiba Inu. Bow to the Shiba Inu. I have a multiple choice question for you. Why have you not come down here already to get this pooch? A, you're watching TV. B, you're afraid if you leave your house, chubby sister will eat your Ben and Jerry's that you have packed away in the freezer. Or C,
Because you're nuts. This dog is perfect. Hurry up and get here. Check it out. Multi-poo. The size of the salon. Perfect multi-poo. Hurry up. Just buy your sister some ice cream.
She just got a dog.
Wait, really?
Yep, congratulations. What about mommy?
Oh,